Very unfortunately, I am speaking today that my heart is very sad about hearing the Supreme Court's blind Supreme Court's decision that car festival will be detained. So that I am thinking and I am speaking within the law, not beyond law. Law means logically accepted witness. In Puri Jagannath Grand Road, there is zero corona. Anyone has not infected yet corona in Puri Grand Road, Puri Jagannath. So that I am challenging to the Supreme Court, why Supreme Court is not exercising his power to stop cow killing in India? Why Supreme Court is not exercising his power to stop liquor ban in India? Why Supreme Court is not thinking seriously about the welfare of the country? And this is the Puri Jagannath's culture, the heritage and the culture wearing himself, that you can see that Ujjain Mahakal, one saint was come by foot from 45 days long journey, he arrived here at Puri Jagannath. Still now today the burning example of devotees are coming by foot, so that you cannot stop Supreme Court of India. You have to review, you have to modification, but you have to provide us justice. We have given you the chair for justice. If you will be not wear the capacity to deliver the justice, then you have no moral right to stay there. You have to just leave the chair. And as per my beliefs, and we are thinking, our faith is beyond the science. When the science defeated, the spiritualism started. So that this is the power of Jagannath. Puri Jagannath is safe, Odisha is safe almost. Only 12 death happened due to corona, so that this is not a major effect on Odisha. So that on the name of corona, you cannot stop car festival. And our the powerful servitors of Jagannath, they are believing and their faith on Jagannath ji as the judge of the Supreme Court, the supreme of the Supreme Court. So that our judge is Jagannath, not Supreme Court judge. So that I am challenging and I am awakening to the all of the servitors. You have to unite and you have to show your power and your love to Jagannath ji. That's all. Om Namo Narayan. Jai Jagannath.